breaking news. One man is in custody following a multi-agency investigation spanning four parishes, according to authorities. Damone Campbell was arrested and charged with attempted first-degree murder. This case involves allegations of crimes committed against a juvenile. Officials say due to the sensitive nature of the investigation, no further details were provided. Campbell was booked into the Lafayette Parish Jail on one count of attempted first-degree murder.